famous two-week board and train program 2 weeks ago. He goes home in a few short days, and I'm going to be sad to see him go. It has been so great having him and working with him. 5 months old, very much a puppy, came to me with very little manners, no obedience. The owner actually lives in an apartment complex that doesn't allow dogs. She's a special exception, so he really needed to be on point on his game. So I had him for 2 weeks. Check out his progress video. Hope you guys enjoy.